Cookie Swirl, see? Welcome back to Cookie Squirrel C. I'm hungry. Where am I going for lunch today? Ooh, I know. I got a Happy Meal at McDonald's. Perfect. I'm ready for burgers and fries. Wait a minute. That didn't sound right. What's inside of my Happy Meal? This is gonna be the best meal ever. Okay, it's not really a meal. I got a bunch of nail polish and it's all McDonald's themed. I cannot believe this is real. Yes, real official McDonald's nail polish. We've got the hamburger set that includes two nail polishes and 80 McDonald's themed food stickers. We've got a large fry that includes a McDonald's fry box red nail polish and also comes with some stickers. This is so cute too. It looks like a fry bag. I speak French. You get 30 artificial nails in here and the I'm loving it glitter nail polish. So you can top all of your McDonald's nails with a little bit of some goldeny heart love. So I'm gonna swatch all of the nail colors today. So I'm gonna need a blank nail wheel. Let's start with the Big Mac nail set. So here are the two little mini nail polishes that you get in the Big Mac set. So cute. The names are cute. The red one is called Gotta Catch Up and the brown is called Big Mac Please. Here are the little nail sticker decals. We've got burgers, fries, McDonald's golden arches. I'm loving it. And a couple of condiments. How cute is that? There's like the tiniest little McDonald's order with a drink, fries, and a Big Mac. So let's swatch the Big Mac Please. That looks so good. That's just one coat. Now let's swatch Gotta Catch Up. That looks so good too for just one coat. While I wait for it to dry, let me open up the French fry nail polish. So this one that comes in the French fry nail polish set is a full-size bottle of Gotta Catch Up. So it's the identical color that comes in the Big Mac set, but I'm gonna swatch this one too just to make sure the reds are exactly that ketchup-y color. Also, the nail stickers that come in the French fry box are slightly different than the nail sticker decals that are in the Big Mac set. This one comes with an ice cream cone, a soda, and a McFlurry. So here they are side by side so you can kind of see just the slight variation in which sticker decals come with which set. Oh no, my cat pulled off of the larger bottle. Yep, identical. Gotta Catch Up is both the same. Now let's check out the cute little glitter topper. It says I'm loving it, and it's gold little hearts that you can top on top of these nail polishes and of course any nail polish. And that's the name of the glitter. I'm loving it. Okay, first dip in, I didn't get any glitter hearts, so I kind of have to swirl the brush around a little bit. And the lid on this one also was removable too. I don't know if that's on purpose or if it's supposed to be glued on, I'm not sure. All right, I'm gonna dip the brush in, give it a swirl. Oh, it looks like I got one heart. Oh, and it dripped away. Back into the bottle. So this might be kind of challenging trying to get some of that glitter to go on the nail wheel, but I'm gonna try my best to try to pick up at least a few little heart glitters. I think the nail base, the clear base that the glitter is suspended in, is a little bit too thick because I'm having a hard time picking up the glitters. And you can see the glitter just swimming around the brush, and every time I dip it back up, it just will not pick up those glitters. So I think there's just a little bit too much of that base. Very, very cute. I just wish it picked up more glitters. All right. Let's go back over all of the nail polish and do a second coat. Looking good, looking really good. I'm gonna let these dry and then we're gonna paint the glitter on top of one of the ketchup. While that's drying, let's look at the press-on nails. It says it includes 30 medium almond-shaped artificial nails in a classic nude shade, plus a selection of fry print nails. So you can see the rest of the nails are right behind the package. Those are pretty cute with a little French fry on the nail. So those will be cute to wear, so you never know. In one of my videos, I may have some McDonald's I speak French tip nails. Let's see if I can add a glitter top coat to this one right here. I may use a toothpick to kind of help get some of that little heart glitter onto the nail. Now I'm gonna go over the whole nail with that clear base. There we go, and it can seal in all of the hearts. So here are all of the McDonald's nail colors. They're pretty cute, what do you think? That Big Mac color would look really cute with the gold hearts on it too. Should I try painting one? Let's try. I'll do one dip in and just straight away on the nail. I got one heart. The set is really cute, but I'm still hungry. What else are we gonna eat? How about some really cute chips? Wait, can chips be cute? Wait a minute, what is that? It's Cheez-Its in my chips! It's official Cheez-It nails. I cannot believe this is a real thing. This is amazing. All right, we've got the cheesiest color in the whole entire world. We've got this bright neon orange and it's called You Feeling the Cheesiest. And then we've got the Cheez-It box red color. That's called Flexin' in the Red Zone. I wanna know how this Cheez-It nail color compares to the McDonald's ketchup red. Time to swatch. So I'm gonna put the Cheez-It box red next to the burger color. That's pretty similar to the McDonald's color, but I would say that the Cheez-It box box red is slightly orangier, just barely. I don't know, what do you think? Do you think they look a little too similar? I mean, here they both are next to each other. What do you think? What do you think? Cheez-It or McDonald's? Do they look the same? Do you like one a little bit better than the other? Can you even tell them apart if I do that? Or if I mix them up and around? Actually, with them in the bottle next to each other, the McDonald's one, it just looks a little lighter, almost a little bit more pink. You see that? I don't know if the camera's picking that up, but I see it definitely in person. Let's watch the cheesy orange. It is so Cheez-It-y. It's neon Cheez-It orange. Time for a second coat. All right, what do we think about the nail polish next to an actual Cheez-It box? The orange is definitely more of a neon cheese. And there's that red box color. And here is the orange color next to the actual Cheez-It. I think it's time for some cereal. Ew, that's not cereal. It's Doritos. It has absolutely nothing to do with Frosted Flakes.
Just go with it, okay?
Has anyone ever seen Doritos nail polish, specifically the Cool Ranch flavor? Well, guess what? Now you have. It's right here. I love how it gives a warning on the back and it says, caution, not to be eaten. Do not eat this nail polish. It is not really Doritos. Here they both are. They do not have names on the bottles. Give it a little swatch. Ooh, okay. The quality of these are not very good. On the yellow, you can see it actually separating because it can't actually stick, I'm guessing, to the nail wheel. So it's kind of bubbling away from it a little bit. And they're just both really streaky. So we'll have to apply a second coat on to see how this looks. Okay. The yellow is still very streaky. So that one could probably use a third coat. Probably even the blue too. That one's looking streaky, just not as bad as the yellow. Still very, very streaky, but it does look like it needs about three coats to get that color to really come through. Also, look at the Cheez-It orange color. It's kind of like a satin, almost leaning matte color. That's how it dried down. Same thing with the hamburger color. That's kind of like a satin instead of a full glossy. Well, I'm still hungry, and there's one last thing I can think of to eat. A delicious bowl of cereal. Oh, I gotta be careful. I don't want to bite into the nail polish. Froot Loops cereal nail polish? Yes, please. I wonder if I can find more in the cereal bowl. Looks like we've got yellow. There's another one. Oh, and another one right here. I think I got all of them. Not only are these official Froot Loop nail polishes, but they're actually scented like Froot Loops too. Yeah, I know. It's perfect. The pink one is hashtag follow your nose. The orange is called toucan play at that game. The yellow one is called feeling fruity. The green, cereal talk. And the blue one, toucan Sam approved. These are so bright and colorful. Oh, these make me so happy because they're almost slightly pastel. So it's like a pastel neon. The yellow is looking a little kind of splotchy there. Same thing with the blue. That pink is looking good. I do not recommend that you take a sniff of these while it's in the nail polish bottle because all you'll get is nail polish smell. After a second coat, the colors just popped. So they kind of went from that pastel neon to just a really bright Froot Loopy neon. Even though I didn't eat anything in this video, I'm fully satisfied. Thanks for watching. Bye, guys.